Todd, good morning. Hi, Angela and Alex. Roxy, Kristen, happy Saturday. Hey, Em. We've got Sam and Nancy. Oh my gosh. Hi, Amanda. Yes, I love it. It's a beautiful day. We'll get our workout in. We've got my father-in-law, Robert.
Dad.
Sam. Hi, Cass. Thanks for joining us in the West Coast. We got Jackie and Mark practicing outside today because it's beautiful in Boston. Awesome, y'all. So we're gonna get started in 30 seconds. 30 seconds. We've got Allie and Billy on Zoom. Hi, guys. Cool. Amazing. All right, team, let's get started right away because we've got a full hour. So, ready to flow? Yes, Russ. Practicing outside on Martha's Vineyard, not bad at all. Let's get started in puppy pose. Puppy pose, so similar to child's pose, except your hips are up high like all of our little doggies do. Bring your big toes to touch. And then right away, if it's comfortable for you, bring your palms together and send your thumbs behind your neck. So it's like a prayer behind your head. If this is too much early on in your shoulders, you can just go ahead and stretch your fingertips out in front of you. Cool. So as always, just immediately pay attention to your breath. Notice if you're even holding your breath in this moment. Notice if you're holding tension in your body. Throughout class, with every inhale and exhale, breathe that into whatever tightness you're feeling in your body to help it release. And since we're not in a heated room, seal your lips and start to practice your closed mouth breath before we move on with our weights. This will help you build heat early on and break out a sweat. So start to bring your awareness to the rise and fall of your belly. Let's take two breaths together. Seal your lips, inhale, fill up. Constrict your throat, breathe out of your nose. One more, inhale, fill up. Constrict your throat, breathe out. In this moment, I want you to set an intention for the next 58 minutes or so. I like to offer up the intention of letting go of fear. Sometimes we set expectations, we set limitations for ourselves. So just breathe and groove for the next hour. Stay completely present with each moment, with each exercise, with each pose. One more breath together. Inhale. And exhale. On your next inhale, shift forward to tabletop. Plant your hands directly underneath your shoulders, your hips over your knees. Start to grip into the mat firmly with your fingertips. Press down into your finger pads. We'll work with some shoulder flossing. It might feel a little strange or a little new to you, but essentially just puff up just right between your shoulder blades and then press your chest down. So it's just a little bit of a movement across your shoulders. So move at your own pace. So press into the ground and puff up just a small amount between your shoulder blades and then dip your chest down. We're just warming up our shoulder joints. We're here for three more rounds of breath. Move slow and controlled. Beautiful Megan. One more full round of breath. Now come back to your neutral tabletop. Let's take two cat-cow. So inhale, cow pose. Lift your tailbone up, gaze forward. Exhale, cat pose. Press into the earth. Tuck your chin in, round through your spine. One more round. Inhale, cow pose. Sink your belly button low, gaze forward. Exhale, cat pose. Round through your spine. Curl into your back. Tabletop, flip your wrists so that they face the front of your space, and then start to other direction. Maybe you want to move into some bigger circles. You can also sink your hips back towards your heels to get more of a pulling sensation. If you're feeling tightness, remember to work with your breath. Come back to a neutral tabletop. Flip your wrists the other direction so the tops of your hands are on top of your mat. Round out through your spine and then lightly press into your palms or your hands. Try not to press too hard where it hurts. Just some light motion. Now flip your wrist back to tabletop. Ground down through your left palm and then just roll your right wrist around. Get out any kinks. The other side. So ground down through your right palm, roll your left wrist around, get out any kinks. Now ground down through both palms, inhale, hovering tabletop, tuck your toes, send your knees about 1 to 2 inches off your mat, and breathe. Inhale, extend your right heel behind you, exhale, knee to right tricep. Kick back. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Nice control, Allie. Come back to center. Inhale, kick your left heel back. Exhale, knee to left tricep. Two more. Inhale, back. Exhale, knee to try. Keep breathing. Last one. Inhale, back. Exhale, knee to try. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, downward facing dog. Pedal into your down dog. All right, our dog already knows the drill. She knows when the music comes on. She walks to the back of the house and goes to sleep. All right, inhale, lift your right heel high. Exhale, hamstring curl. Curl your right heel into your right glute. Inhale, extend your right heel back. Exhale, curl your leg in, flex your hamstring. Two more, inhale back. Exhale, curl. Inhale back. Exhale, curl. This is the wrong playlist. Inhale, lift your heel high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your left heel back. Exhale, hamstring curl. Inhale back. Exhale, hamstring curl. Last one, inhale back. Exhale, curl. Nice. Inhale, lift your heel high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, forward fold, or ragdoll pose rather. Step to meet the back of your wrists, and then hang your head nice and heavy. Open your mouth wide. Take out any tension you might be holding into your jawline. Relax the crown of your head deep into your mat. And bring some movement to your ragdoll. So I personally like to get a little crazy. I sway left and right. Palms up and down. Option a basket grip behind your head if you want to add some extra weight down. Now ground down through your left palm. Inhale, simple twist. Lift your right arm towards the sky. Straighten through your right leg as you bend into your left. Use your strong obliques early on to lift your heart up. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Ground down through your right palm. Inhale, simple twist. Straighten through your left leg this time. Bend into your right. Once more, lift through your left oblique. Stack your shoulders over one another. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Toe heel your feet to touch. And then right away, inhale, mountain pose. Rise all the way up. Root down through your feet. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Tilt your tailbone down. Relax your shoulders down your back. Try to bring your ribcage into your spine. Inhale. Exhale, grab for your right elbow. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, side body stretch with a tricep stretch. So breathe here. Shift your weight into your left foot. Gaze underneath your right shoulder. Pull your elbow behind you. Inhale, come through center. Exhale, switch out your grip, bend over to the right. Knees underneath your left shoulder this time. Squeeze your glutes and inner thighs to remain stable fall down. Inhale, halfway lift. Place your hands on your shins or your thighs and breathe here. So send your tailbone all the way behind you as you reach the crown of your head forward. Good. Squeeze your shoulder blades behind you to broaden through your collarbone. Inhale. Exhale, crouch and curl. Come up high on your toes. Curl your chin into your chest. Bring your forehead to meet your knees. Breathe here. Option to hover your fingertips, or maybe you wrap them around your shin. This is early core activation, so curl yourself into a small ball. Now ground down through your heels. Inhale, halfway lift, flat spine. Exhale, high plank, plant your palms, step your feet back. We'll hold it here for four, three, lower all the way down in two, and one. Slow and controlled, lower all the way down. Nice shot, Matt. Now goal post your arms, but stay on your fingertips. Seal your legs together, press into the mat with the tops of your feet. Inhale, assisted cobra pose, lift your chest up. Exhale, shoulder dip, dip your left shoulder down into the mat, gaze towards the right. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, shoulder dip your right shoulder. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, shoulder dip to the right. Last one. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, shoulder dip. Inhale, lift up. Breathe here. Option to hover your fingertips. If you can, press into the mat with the tops of your feet. Nice job, Matt. Breathe in. Exhale, lower down. Plant your palms underneath your shoulders. Tuck your toes. Inhale, high plank. Shoot yourself straight up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, forward fold, top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, deep fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up. Exhale, side body stretch with the tricep extension. Inhale, come through center, switch out your grip. Exhale, bend it up. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, back bend, expressive arms. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, squat and curl. Right away, inhale, mountain pose. Let's do it one more time. Exhale, side body stretch with the tricep pull. Inhale, center. Exhale, stretch it on over. Inhale, mountain, release your arms up. Exhale, back bend, shoot your heart up. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, squat and curl. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank, plant your palms, step your feet back. Hold for four, three, slow chaturanga, and two. Lower halfway, pin your elbows into your ribcage. Inhale, up dog, breathe here. Flip your toes, try and send your heart through your shoulders. Gaze forward rather than up. Now lift the back of your kneecaps up towards the sky. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Send your hips up and back. One round of breath, breathe in and breathe out. Inhale, back to high plank. High plank, hold it here. Set up for a strong foundation. Puff up behind your back. Send your hips in line with your shoulders. We're here for four, three, heel lifts, and two. Start right in one. Heel lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower. Just a small movement, about 8 inches up. Use your glutes to lift your heel high. Early on, forward. Exhale, forward fold. Jump to meet the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift, flat spine. Exhale, deeper fold. Inhale, chair pose, bending to your knees. Sink your hips back, right, raise your arms up. Send the weight into your heels. And once you find that weight distribution, send your toes pressing into the mat. Now squeeze your inner thighs together and flex your glutes.
Towards the earth, we want to use both sides of our obliques, our 360 core, to stay lifted. Small little drill. We lower for two, lift to the ceiling for two. Inhale, lower for two, lift up for two. Lower for two, lift up for two. We're here for four.
I know it's three. Hard to admit it,
last two. And one, inhale, reverse warrior. Keep the bend in your front knee, reach your right arm high. Exhale, high plank, plant your palms, step your feet back. Hold for four, three push-ups in two, and one, just four. Lower, four, lower, three, lower, two, hold it high. In one, inhale, exhale, chaturanga, take it through your flow. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, lift your left heel high. Exhale, knee to left armpit. Good. Just press into the mat to get a higher lift across your knees. Breathe. Don't out your back. Inhale. Inhale, tuck your back toes. Exhale, crescent plane. Hinge your torso over your thigh and breathe here. Stay high on the ball mound of your back foot. Remember to square your hips as best as you can. And ignite your triceps by squeezing your back muscles together. Good. Inhale, warrior two, spiral your back heel down, open up. Keep your knee directly over your front ankle. One more, squeeze your inner thighs together to activate your hamstring. Ground down through the outer edges of your feet. Inhale. Exhale, extend inside ankle. Shift your weight forward. Send your left arm down, your right arm high. Press your left elbow or left tricep on the inner part of your left thigh to get a higher lift across your obliques. We'll start with a little bit of a drill. We lower, 4-2, lift to the ceiling, 4-2. Lower, 4-2, just your obliques are working, 4-2. Lower, keep breathing, exhale, lift. You've got this, 4-3, almost there, last two, and 1. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, high plank, place your palms, step your feet back, 4-3, just 4 push-ups, 2, and 1. We lower, 4, lower, 3, lower, 2, high plank, 1, inhale, exhale, chaturanga. Take it through your flow. Yogi friends, we're adding on with weights. Remember, weights are totally optional. I'll give you several options if you're not using them. But if you have them, locate them now. Put them to the top of your mat. We'll flow through 2 times. So let's have some fun. Breathe in, fire it up. Breathe out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, forward fold, top of your mat. With your weight, inhale, halfway lift, flat spine. Exhale, deep fold. Inhale, chair pose, punch straight up. Exhale, drinking bird, just kick your weight behind. Inhale, knee to nose. Exhale, low lunge.
Two, and one, static hold. Four, three, switch it out.
Shake it off, team. Tabletop is the destination. If you have a very, very light weight, you have the option to grab that now. It's totally not necessary. Come to tabletop, stack your shoulders over your wrist. Yeah. Extend your right leg long. Curl your heel. Funky kicks all together. Lower.
Rise on up. You know, I thought, I'm teaching Matt all these classes and I'm like, it's a little unfair because I want to get a workout in, right? So thanks for letting me shake my booty with you. So rise on up. We'll meet in a low squat. Send your feet hip distance. Option for a wider squat if you have any knee sensitivity. Sink your hips low. Keep your knees over your ankles. Tilt your tailbone down. Hold it here. Breathe. Team, grab your weights. We'll meet in chair pose, okay? Grab your weights. We'll meet in chair pose in four. Chair pose in three. Chair pose in two. And one. Inhale, chair pose, punch your waist up. Exhale, drinking bird. Kick your weights behind you. Now bring your weights to your heart. Hold it here, stay high on your toes. Small heel lift. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Stay high on the ball mount above your feet. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Squeeze your inner thighs to help you balance. Tighten
curl in, out, curl in, work your foot in. Seven, last six, five, you got this, four, three, two, and one, low lunge, low lunge. Inhale, lift your right heel high. Inhale, lift your right heel high. One, step it through to low lunge. Grab your weight. Inhale, kneeling crescent. Ground down through your back heel. Punch your weight straight up. Good, once you're here. Where are we going? Oh yeah. So kneeling crescent, place the weight in your left hand. We move bicep curl, Arnold press down. Bicep curl, Arnold press down. Lift, press, come down, and down. Curl up.
Swing your heels. Can we do the other side? Do we've got this? Yes. Hey, Kara, glad you're here. All right, down dog is where we're at. On your next inhale, look forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift.
Towards the front of your face, down, come down. Lift, exhale,
Instagram. We got a minute and a half. Then join back on so we can finish it out. Just a few more things. Lift.